So what are we making today? We are making ground stock. So what do we need to make ground stock? I've told you what we need for making stock. We need four things. Wherever you go on earth, whenever we make stocks, we need four things. One is
bones.
Second is
water.
Third is and fourth is garni. So now we are making, what are we making? We are making ground stock. We are making lamb brown stock. So first, I'll take a roasting tray. Okay? And what I'll do is, I'll put my bones in this roasting tray. Whenever we make stock, we make sure that we try to remove all the marrow which is there in the bones, and we try to remove the fat. Because this will do what? This will cloudy the stock. Now what I'll do is, I'll put the, what is this?
Mirepoix
is what?
Onion.
Very good. So I'll put this Mirepoix here. Mirepoix is nothing but a combination of root vegetables, which are your celery, which is your carrots, and which is your
onion.
The ratio is? So try two parts of onion, one part of celery. Okay. Next thing I'll do is, I'll take some bouquet garni. So bouquet garni is peppercorns, parsley, bayleaf, and thyme. Now what I need to do is, I need to brown this stock. I need to brown this bones as well as the Mirepoix. Why? Because I'm making brown stock. So when I'm making brown stock, I'll brown this bones. What I'll do is, I'll add a little bit of oil into this. So this helps me in browning the bones and the vegetables. And I mix this nice. Okay. Not much oil, because then the stock will be oily. So I'll just put a little oil, which will help me to brown this bones. So what do we have now? We have bones, we have Mirepoix, we have bouquet garni, we have put some oil into this. Why we have put oil? So this will help in caramelization of the bones and the vegetables. Now I'll put this inside the oven at 200 degrees Celsius for around half an hour, and I'll see the colors, alright? Okay, so what we have done, we have roasted the bones, see the color, we have roasted the Mirepoix. What I have done is, I have roasted the bones in the halfway, I took out the Mirepoix, I left the bones back for the roasting. Now they are nicely brown. Now what I'll do is, I'll transfer this Mirepoix in a stock pan, stock pot, and also the bones. And I've told you we need four things to make stock. We have Mirepoix, we have bones, we have bouquet garni inside this. Now we need some water. I'll add some water. To make brown stock, we also add some tomato paste. Now what I'll do is, I'll put this for simmering for at least 4 to 5 hours. At least 4 to 5 hours. And we'll see what is the outcome after 4 to 5 hours. So it's been almost 4 hours that the stock is simmering, and now it's almost time that we should strain the stock and see how it has come out. So this is how it looks after being simmered for 4 to 5 hours, brown stock.